Leonard Kuehr was shot and killed by a Georgia deputy during a traffic stop. Kuehr had been exonerated of a murder conviction 3 years earlier. The shooting is being investigated by the Georgia Bureau of Investigation. The incident has sparked outrage and calls for justice. Kuehr's family and friends are demanding answers and accountability. The shooting has raised questions about the treatment of black people by law enforcement. The incident is a reminder of the need for police reform.